I believe that we as Ghanaians have to decide what is best for our nation. What is best for our nation is the highest education level possible for every Ghanaian child. And I hope it will not be a political issue. But for those who want to make it a political issue, it will be left to Ghanaians to decide if you can rule over them. I will not decide. But Ghanaians will decide that if you are the type that says education should not be for all, will they vote for you? So the ballot box should become the protector of the legacy of Nana Addo-Dankwa Akufo-Addo. When we talk about free senior high school and how we protect it, it's going to be left to Ghanaians every 4 years to decide whether they want a progressive government that will do everything they want in the area of education, or they want a government that says, I can do it. So it's not a political issue, but it's going to be protected by the ballot box and not even any law. Any law that you make, people, when they have the majority in parliament, they can change it. But Ghanaians are going to protect free senior high school. So if you're a political party, you toe the line. If you don't want to toe the line and educate all children, I think Ghanaians will not vote for you. So people have choices.